Hello, welcome to the info. Hello everyone, that's what I meant to say. Hello everyone, welcome back to the info. Today is actually kind of exciting. I have some exciting things, three things. My name is Isaac Franks, that's not one of the three things. But it is true. The three things I have to tell you for the info, three things of info that I have to give you, I'm panicking a little bit, is I don't know how many episodes of the info I have done, and I panic every single time I start recording. It's fine.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine.
The first thing I have to tell you is the upcoming Ignition Night, which is next week. Second thing I have to tell you is the new series that we're starting, which is next week. And then the third thing I have to tell you is the NSD, which is our normal one, but I'm gonna add a little bit. So the Ignition Night, which is next week, is our green out. It is like St. Patrick's Day, March fun thing. Green out, meaning we're wearing all green, which I'm close to doing, but not quite. I have gotten my green pants. So the goal is for everyone to go all out and to wear only green, just because that would be cool. And it's gonna be more fun if we go all out and dress in all green. Other than that, there's not a whole lot for the Ignition Night next week. We're gonna play a green game, which is pretty fun. I made it up, so it might not work, but I think it'll be fun. Now, I don't know if you've noticed the name for the Ignition Night is the Invisible God's Image. And if you notice anything about that, that shouldn't make sense because like an image of something invisible, that doesn't really work. Well, this is going to be kicking off our series called A Liberating Rule, which also shouldn't make a whole lot of sense because, you know, liberating means to free, but rule is to like rule. So a freeing rule, that shouldn't make a lot of sense, which is the point of the series that we're going into. And we're going to take a look at that in Colossians. So we're looking at how God leads us, but he's leading us to freedom. So it's gonna be a pretty cool. I'm excited. The NSDs for this week is baptism. So if you have not been baptized, I greatly encourage you to sign up for baptism. If you're not going to sign up for it, at least talk to someone if you're interested. If you've not been baptized, this is a step of obedience. This is a step of faith. This is us proclaiming to everyone that we are Christian, which is something that we should want to do. This is something that we should do. So at least talk to me, talk to your small group leader, or just sign up and we can just do it. Now the next part of NSD, the next NSD that I have for you, is to come to church on Sunday. Now if you go to a different church on Sunday, then you're doing this NSD. If you don't go to a church on Sunday, I highly encourage you to go to a church. This is your next step, is to find a church. Now we meet here at this church on Sundays at 10 o'clock. That's your next step discipleship if you want to continue growing in your faith. Your next step, if you've not done this yet, is to go to a church on Sunday morning. That is all that I have. Well, that's not all that I have, but that's all that I can share. I have a lot more exciting stuff that I will announce next week, because then we'll announce the next Ignition and all that kind of stuff. So we'll do that next week. But that's all I have for tonight. A reminder that the first thing we talked about was the Ignition Night, which is next week. Then we're going to start a new series, also next week. And then our NSDs for this week, which is baptism and Sunday morning church. If you could stand and join me in some worship tonight, it will be fun. We're going to worship God's name and give him praise. Bye. What a wonderful world. What a wonderful world.